Hello everyone, my name is Shap, and welcome back to, Far Cry 5. We're gonna try and swim across this a little bit, so we can, rescue that hostage over there. See if we can do it without getting noticed before we go proceed with the story a little bit. Oh, we are in John Seed's region. Look at that. Just where we wanted to be, anyway. Forced baptism. Nope. You definitely did not hear me knock out your friend there. Back against the Peggy's.
After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head.
Oh, is that a shotgun?
When this is finished, tricks are on me.
I don't wanna swap a shotgun for my M4 or whatever this is. Unlock weapon slot with the perk additional holster. Okay. Alright. Well,
it took everything I had to move here. I have nowhere else to go.
Oh, hey, there's the plane. Holy shit. Hello, dear. Hello. Oh.
Colt's been rounding up all the dogs in the county and sending them north. I tried calling Ray Ray to warn her, but she won't pick up. I'm worried about what's happened.
Yeah, well, that's fair. And we can just easily jump a barbed wire fence. That's cool too. Ray Ray is punk. We'll get there. They want us to blow this up, huh? Is that something we can just easily do? Or do we have to... No. Q, I want... Ah, gotta press and hold. Alright, so let's... There we go. Boom. Boom. Oh, boy. Let's see if we can get that ATV. I want to chase that truck down. That's probably not a good idea, but I want to do it anyway. That's a shame.
You've crossed into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels. But
Hey, bud.
Thanks for saving my sorry ass. Someone's been stealing supplies from Eden's Gate out by that awful bridge. Cult can't find the thief, but I reckon they're hiding right on.
Congratulations, you complete more. What? Oh, okay. That's cool. Perks. Hey, we got perks. The fuck is this? Carry more handgun ammo and melee weapons. Also works in arcade. Grapple. Okay, we got a parachute. And human fish. I don't know. Challenges. So, used for crafting homeopathic, so medicine. Cool. That makes sense, I guess. Oh man, look at this shit. Look at this shit. That's cool. Okay. Ring it. Upper body. Let's see what can we get. Yes, please. Yes, please. Roster. I don't know why I thought that said rooster. Kill him. Thank you. Fucking took you long enough. Roads are apparently not a good place to be.
God, that was intense.
Looks like you could use some help.
Yeah, can always use help. Dude. Can we turn that off, first of all? Enter. Get in the truck. Get in the truck!
Gotcha. Got your back, deputy.
Thank you.
You take the wheel.
Well, that's interesting. Yeah. No, I see that.
Someone's been stealing supplies from Eden's Gate out by that awful
bridge. I has a text message.
Cult can't find the thief, but I reckon they're hiding right under their nose.
New prepper stash. Well, that was dumb. I don't know why our truck decided to go flying, but it did. Yeah, just run over there, buddies. Let's actually take the actual truck. Like, the pickup truck, rather. Yeah, roads are not good. Roads are not friendly. Can we? Oh, Jesus. Fuck off. My god damn. roads are not safe to travel on. Like, holy crap. Like, it's just a constant barrage of vehicles. Well, that was a waste. Read. Reaping orders. Okay. We got blasting caps. That's cool. I hear bees. Oh, wait, what? Hold up. Oh, it's a hoe. I don't see an apiary, though.
John's not a- I've heard a dog barking out at Ray Ray's for the past few hours. It's gotta be Boomer. Something ain't right, because he's usually so quiet.
Boomer. Oh, yes, please. Let's go get Boomer. Hells yeah. Oh, hey, turkey. Ow! What the fuck? Okay, that was a bad idea. That was clearly a terrible idea.
Much appreciated.
Can we climb, please? Oh my god. There you go. Fucking Christ's sake. Let's go find us a boomer! Be cool to have a sniper rifle! That's a skunk. Ah, gross! Gross. We got skunked.
Damp. If you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
Thing didn't want to die.
No, 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 no.
I saw the cult threatening the other workers at the packing plant.
That's great. I don't really care. I'm just gonna keep on moving. Hearing a lot of stuff going on. Oh, you mean I can't take the guitar and beat the shit out of people with it? Well, that is just disappointing. You're breaking my heart, game. Breaking my poor little heart. Yeah, Woody's lighter. Okay. Yeah, doggo. I'd be going crazy if I had to listen to that shit too. But for now, you gotta keep listening to it. Just for now. Hey, Boomer. liquor. That's awesome. Nope. I wanted Q. We're gonna get some dynamite. Whoop! Oh, I missed. Well, you done fucked up now. Alright, bud, I just want to make sure everybody's gone before I save you. I just want to make sure everybody dead. Huh. Looks like it. Oh, man. They killed him. Of course they did. Jerks.
Never thought this gun would get to see so much use.
What? Oh, a shop. There we go. Damn. Okay. Sell loot. Sell. Sure. Okay. Sure. Weapons. Oh my. Oh my. Buy some body armor. Why not? Okay.
We'd all starve if it was up too cold. How the hell how to hunt your own food?
Hey, Boomer. Send it to a stronghold. Kind of have a ship north of them, but. Okay. How do I pet Boomer? Oh no, that's not good. I goofed. Now it'll let me pet him.
You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books.
Well, except for the fact that I just blew up your dog. I'm sorry. Open in roster. Yes, please. I am sorry for, new weapons are locked as you build the resistance in each region.
You look like you can handle a weapon.
Yeah, no, I can. Thank you for noticing.
We'd all starve if it was up to home. Gotta know how to hunt your own food. If you're buying, I'm selling.
Anyway. Alright, well, we got Boomer. Where'd he go? There he is. Hey, bud. Come on. Come on. Let's go over this way. Does not want to die. Excuse me. Nope. Can I get... Thank you. Come on, Boom. Ooh. That was a big boom. Alright, bud. Cult outpost. Oh, my. Hey, we got a key. Uh-oh. Shit. Damn it, Boomer. God damn it. Now, nobody's gonna save us, so. I done goofed. That's cute. I do enjoy the graphics of this game. That was a mistake. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Yeah, that's great. That was superb. Boom. Son of a bitch. Die! Die! Why won't you die? You. Come on, Boomer. Where are you? Oh, no. Burn it. Cool. Where'd Boomer go? Oh, there's another shop. Is it though?
All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Bear necessities. What's under here? I wonder. Nothing. Just a way to explore stuff and things. Anyway, guys, we got Boomer. We got this camp all freed up. We are good to go. So, with that being said, I hope you all enjoyed this episode. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. If you are new to the channel, subscribe. Leave your comments and feedback down below. I do hope you all enjoyed this video. And I think I already said that, but... Ooh, hey, we got a safe. And I will see you all next time. Alright. Yeah. Bye-bye.